quiet weather out there for the morning. Our temperature is just a wee bit cool. We're at 43 degrees, dew point 40, south-southwest winds at 6 miles an hour. Your allergy forecast in the high category today and Saturday, then medium high Sunday into Monday. It's mainly tree pollens out there, birch, poplar, aspen, cottonwood, and maple. The rainfall yesterday in the metro, 36 hundredths of an inch, considerably higher amounts down in south central and southeastern Iowa. Many locations there over an inch. We're 2.81 for the month, about 10th below normal, 5.78 inches for the year, 1.71 inches below normal. Quiet weather out there, some fog being reported, especially up in northeastern Iowa, but other than that, clear skies. As the day goes along, a few clouds will drift in from South Dakota and Nebraska, but wonderful weather really across the entire Midwest. Weak system cruises by to the northeast early Saturday morning. High pressure builds in from the north. What we are watching is this slow-moving system moving out of Colorado Saturday night, and it is going to cross the Midwest and put the brakes on and have a big impact on our weather late in the weekend into early next week. But today, how about a day filled with sunshine with just a few clouds as we head towards the lunch hour? They move on out. We finish the day with sunshine. Saturday, partly cloudy to partly sunny skies. It does look like Saturday afternoon, there will be a chance of a few sprinkles, mainly northeast of the metro, just a couple sprinkles, that's about it. Then an isolated storm before midnight, south central Iowa, a much better chance, though, of thunderstorms as we head into Sunday, the first batch arriving Sunday morning. Today, look at that high, 75 degrees, mostly sunny and warm. West-southwest winds at 5 to 10. Tonight, cooling on off, 49, it'll take some time to get there, partly cloudy skies. A little bit of wind on Saturday, especially during the afternoon hour, but temperature's still 74 degrees. Now, we boosted the high temperature up on Sunday, so a bit warmer, but that adds to the instability, so it's starting to look like a little better chance of potentially some severe storms down in southern Iowa on Sunday, maybe creeping farther north than Highway 92, so something to keep an eye on. On Sunday, the system hangs around on Monday with more storminess, 67, and then we roll into the backside of this system with cooler air and showers, cold April showers, highs in the 50s Tuesday and Wednesday, and moderating by next Friday.